In this video, I will show you how to answer questions electronically in a TechnoKids workbook assignment using Adobe Acrobat Reader. You can download this PDF reader for free from adobe.com. See the link at the end of this video. To begin, we'll open Adobe Reader. We're going to click the File menu and choose Open. We are going to go to the place where our assignments are and select the file to open. Okay, you can scroll down your document and find the place where you need to begin annotating. If this was on printed paper and you were using a pencil, you would take it and you would just draw a tick mark in the answers that you would use. Optionally, you would print something in the other box. We can still do that using Adobe Reader. So what we're going to do is in this pane on the right here, we're going to click Comment. Notice that we now have a commenting toolbar at the top of the screen. To do something like freehand drawing and make our tick marks, we're going to use the pencil tool, which is draw freeform. So we're going to select that, and over here you can choose your color. I'm going to leave it as red. And my line thickness is set to 2 points. That is also fine. I could make it wider and I can make it narrower. A 0 would be invisible. The smallest you would want to go is 1. Let's leave it at 2. And then we would just click and drag to make our marks. Okay, now say we want to add text as well. There are two tools that are included with Adobe Acrobat Reader. One is the Add Text Box tool, and the other is Add Text Commenting tool. I prefer the latter, and I'll compare the two of them together so you can see the difference. So let's do Add Text Box, and we're going to come over here and click, and then we're going to type our answer. Okay, you can press the Escape key or click outside of the box when you're finished. Now notice that this doesn't really line up very well with the line that was set for the answer. You can just move it into place. Okay, and then that's that. It's okay, it may be that you don't like the big red box. You can format it, but that's a lot of extra steps. So let's show the other one and you can compare the difference. So I'm gonna select my box, press delete on the keyboard. Now I'm going to try the Add Text Comment tool. Click over my line and begin typing. Now notice how neat and clean that is. With either option, you can adjust what the font looks like. You just select it, choose something from the toolbar. Let's go with Courier, let's make it 10, and let's make it red because it's an answer. Press Escape or click away, and there you go. If you want to move it, you would have to click on it, and then you can drag the box and put it into position. Okay, let's say that we're now finished for the day. Time is up. It was a short class. You didn't have a lot of time to work, and you need to save your work. We're going to click File, Save As. We are going to go to your student folder. You may want to create a subfolder to hold all the assignments for a particular guide. I'm going to make a folder and call it Presenter. And I'm going to place assignment 1 inside there. Click Save. Yay, all done. All right, now I'm out of time. I'm going to close my work. Now the next day or later on that day, I have more time to work on it. I'm going to come back. I'm going to open Adobe Acrobat Reader again. Now the assignment will appear in your list here. See, this is when the latest file, that is the one that I just saved, or you can choose File Open and go and get it. It's up to you. File Open, I'm going to go to my student folder, my presenter folder, there's assignment 1. Now, notice when I click Comments this time, the comments that I made last will appear here. So if I click there, it takes me to the last comment that I made. Now I can continue working. I am going to use my pencil tool and click and drag to fill in these answers. Yes, yes, yes. I speak slowly and clearly, hopefully. I change my voice. Yes, I think before I speak. I look people in the eye when I'm talking. Sometimes. I use hand gestures. Yes. So now I want to add up my score. I'm going to choose my commenting tool. I'm going to click on the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. And now I'm going to do the same in the next column. I only have 3 there. Okay. Now when I come down here, I can rate my score. Yay me. Okay, now I need to save my work again. Now if I hit save, it's going to ask me where I want to save my file. I'm going to choose my different folder again, make sure I am in my student folder, in my presenter folder, and yes, I am still working on assignment one. Highlight assignment one, click save. Do I want to replace it? Yes. And there we go. That's how I would save my work. All of my comments show up, tells me what page it's on. I've made three comments there. Page one, I made two comments there. If I want to, I can minimize that. So I can go by page, and there we go. If I want to see the last thing I wrote, click here, and there we go. So thank you for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Be sure to check out technokids.com for frequently asked questions and to see more videos. Thanks for watching.